So you've made a sound. The next step is to use your tongue to help you make the sound even better. Once again, we're going to take a hold of our flute and use the note B to make this happen. Start with a left-handed thumbs up. Put your left thumb on the long flat key on the back of the flute. Put your first finger on this key. Now a right-handed high five. Thumb under the flute. Right pinky on this key. That's a B. Hold on to that. So in order to use your tongue, what you need to do is make the same. So the hole on your mouth stays nice and small, and you're blowing nice and gently. But we're going to add to that your tongue. So I want you to say two, just that same syllable, while making your lips do what we did earlier, like this. So I'm using my tongue on the roof of my mouth, t-t, and blowing the same way that we did earlier. So line up your flute, roll it down, and tongue. Now you've made a proper flute sound, learned a note, and you're on your way.